These poor guys need a boost, or at least he's hoping, so I gotta pull up here and hook on. Give her a second maybe to charge up.
Give it a minute.
You guys just on your way to work?
Shut it off at Team Hortons, man. Wouldn't fucking go.
Oh no. So you just wheeled her out here?
Down here because it's so busy up there, right?
Oh yeah. Yeah, it's always busy at Tim Hortons.
Real busy store, man.
Oh, yeah. What year is it?
This? 2002 or 3, one or the other.
Yeah, I got two that I'm parting out.
Oh, yeah, these?
Well, the one's got the same rims.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, the one's got same rims and about 75% tread.
What do you want for the rubber?
Well, I want to sell the rims and the rubber.
How much for the rim and rubber?
200.
200? Yeah. Same rim. 75% rubber.
Got the alternator in it?
Yeah, I got two of these I'm parting out.
I might need the alternator.
I think it might be the alternator because the battery light started coming on about a week ago in this.
Yeah.
But I took the positive off and it's still red.
Oh, that's weird, yeah. That's weird that they would do that.
What color is the one you got?
The one's blue and the other one is red.
Oh, yeah. Because I hit a fucking deer. I live up in Beaton. I don't know if you know where Beaton is.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
A deer, man.
Fucking deer. So I was driving home one night around fucking 6:30. Thing just jumped out of the fucking bush.
Yeah.
Didn't do much damage, but good.
Leave a little bit of fur?
Huh?
Did it leave a little bit of fur?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Isn't that wild?
Fucking cocksucker. Because I went to the wrecking yard just to get a lamp. Because it pulled this out.
Yeah.
But yeah. I talked to my buddy, he said, you're lucky his sister ripped one of these off last year hitting it here.
Yeah.
He said, you're lucky it just got you, like, you know, that's got one of the side?
Yeah.
Fucking big antlers on it. But he said, did you stop and get the deer? I said, fuck no.
we hit one with a CRV, and it just did the same damage as you mentioned, but it pushed the rad cradle back. And it caused, they rode off the vehicle.
Yeah, eh?
Yeah.
Well, I noticed, like,
unibody.
Like, in the morning, there's never no accidents or nothing. In the last month, the fucking road's been closed twice.
Yeah.
I said to my wife, I don't know what the fuck. How can you get in an accident on a single lane? Then I caught on. Oh, these guys are creaming fucking gears.
Yeah.
Like, the fire trucks and everything over there, I guess you gotta cut them out. I don't know.
The starter's on the bottom, at the back.
Starter?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think it's starter motor at all.
No, I'm saying hook the positive right up to the starter, but you can't. Shorter distance.
Oh, the cable to the starter motor?
Yeah.
Yeah, eh?
When boosting it, sometimes I do that.
How much, where's your shop at?
Oh, I'm not from around here.
Oh, no?
No. London.
That's like me, I'm from up in Beaton, right?
Yeah. These guys are in the construction business and they got an alternator that's bad. So I gave them a boost so they could get going. But let's see if I can get turned around here. Man, this is just complete chaos.